to the right, explore one road. See that on the navigator. The gray roads I've never been. Go straight out and then to the right and then back. I need this one. Yes. Do that. Go to the left. Thank you. trip, but they have closed that. This is the strip. Driving, let's go this new road up to Carson City. Get everything in American truck simulator, all garages with 150 trucks and drivers. I had to drive and drive and drive and drive. I had to drive a lot, but I don't need to do that on a few weeks and months. I'll do that in a half a year. Right now I'm still exploring the map and I'm still expanding my truck. I don't feel I'm finished. I'm not finished with this game at all. I never tried to drive with my private trailers. And I have only two garages, ten drivers. I just have a small one. Just have a small truck company, 10 drivers. But I will not get all that. If I'm not like this, I'm trying, but I had to try this like maybe 50 times or 100 times. I had to drive the same roads like 100 times maybe. But I'm recording for YouTube. I was trying to change my route so the navigator is not always select the same and the same. Just select something else. Even it's a little bit longer. Beatty. I saw the sign. Beatty. Let's have a look at that later. Church and auto camper is leaving Beatty. Oh. it lights on. Station, why not take some fuel? Let's Panama to spring. This city had a name. It have a rest area. Yes. Okay. Should have turn around. No, that was right. Quantum 60 gallons. Very early morning, and we are driving through